Like recently, a school mum rang our house and said, our daughter's got COVID. We thought you should know because their daughter plays with our daughters. I'm like, why? I don't want to know that. Stop telling us your private medical information. What, do you want a GoFundMe page set up for her, do you? We don't burden you with our problems. Our daughters have had fucking nits for 3 months. We've kept it to ourselves. We've sent them to school every day.